started off our day in St. Lucia with a walk to the beach. There was a resort, some boats. We decided to take a dip. Hello, Jared. Hello, people in the water. I'm starting to prune.
So while at the beach, we found a dog who liked to play fetch. As you can see, he's catching a bottle that somebody threw.
Sadly, we had to leave the beach and make our way back to camp. This is where we were staying while we were at St. Lucia. Back at camp, some people decided to work out. Others, not so much.
We had to pack up our bags and hit the dusty trails. Or would they be watery trails? We ended up waiting, and waiting some more, and hanging out, drinking some water, and waiting. The Lord knows that this world is cruel, and I ain't the Lord, no, I'm just a fool, and I love somebody, don't make them love you. Must I always be waiting, waiting on you? After getting through security, there is more waiting, and more waiting. But that didn't stop us. We were able to get on the boat, head out to Martinique, and all was well.
We got off the boat, got our stuff, and waited for the bus to go to our hotel.
Hi everyone, and thanks Renee.